Let's hear it one more time for Mark and his mom.